Hey everybody, I thought I'd do something a little bit different today because I've kind of been doing a lot of car videos lately and I felt like it was time to change it up a little bit. So I actually got out one of my guitars here, one of my homemade guitars, and I'm going to play a little slide guitar for you. And I also wanted to show you this amp. Actually, Jordan and I went to a garage sale yesterday and they had this amp, and it's a Danelectro. And it's called the Nifty 50. It's actually a 15 watt solid state amp. But I mean, it's got everything you need. You can see you got level and bass, middle and treble. And then they have a knob they call Dirty Sweet. And actually, this amp's really good for that kind of dirty slide blues sound, which is perfect for my guitars. And so I went ahead and picked it up, and I got it really cheap because it actually didn't have a power cord with it. And luckily though, when I got home, I actually already had a cord for one. So well, it wasn't actually for this amp, but the cord works fine on it, so that worked out really well. And then I went ahead and dragged out this guitar just because, you know, a lot of my new subscribers probably don't even know that I build guitars. So I thought I'd show you a few of them real quick, and then I'll fire this thing up so you can see what it sounds like. But this is the last guitar I built, and you guys can check it out on my channel. There's a playlist that shows like 9 or 10 parts about how this was actually constructed. But as you can see, it's made from common household items. Sink strainer, stainless steel bowl, piece of thread rod, little strainers here. And the frets are actually made from windshield wiper blades, and then these are brass tacks for fret markers, and I've got a bolt up here for the nut, and I handmade the neck and everything. And but you know, I've got full videos on this thing on my channel, but I just thought I'd show it to you real quick before I play it. And then I guess the part that everybody finds kind of interesting is that I finished out the inside of this as well. So let me pop this open so you can see that. And as you can see, I took the back of a chair, kitchen chair, and used that for this cross brace here. And then of course painted it all inside, even trimmed out the corners with some molding. And then I did this custom painting on the inside of the lid, Rambling on My Mind. That was a song by Robert Johnson, who's considered the king of Delta blues, and that's who's sitting right there. But and as you can see, he's at the crossroads. And but anyway, that's one of the guitars, and that's one I'm gonna play for you right now. And then I've got a couple of them hanging here. You can see this one says trample the weak and hurl the dead. Kind of rock and roll stuff there, you know. And then this one has a humbucker in it, and believe me, this one really screams. And that's made out of an Arturo Fuente cigar box. But anyway, I have other videos on those. I just thought I'd mention them because a lot of new subscribers don't even know that I build those. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and get this all hooked up, and I'm going to sit down and play a little bit for you. And but I mean, be nice, because I am seriously rusty. I legitimately haven't played in probably 6 months. But anyway, it'll give you an idea of what the amp sounds like.
some idea what this new amp sounds like. Once again, that's a Danelectro Nifty 50. It's just a 15 watt amp. And of course, I'm playing my homemade cigar box guitar. So anyway, thanks for watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.